World building is an underappreciated art in many movies and TV series. There are so many details put into one production which add more realism or just flesh out the movie to be more tangible and relatable somehow. I'm continually fascinated by the level of creativity and attention to detail artists and FX specialists put into their productions. In this video, I'm going to highlight numerous examples of great world building technique and execution. It will usually include background details or actions by characters which add to the flavor and flow of the series, movie, or game. One example is from Halo, a series we will delve into in greater detail later, so be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell for when that happens, and if you feel like it, leave a like on the video. Really appreciate that. Whatever you may think about the Halo series, the set design and details are awesome. For example, take these two instances. I was watching this scene, and in the background, you see this automated platform tram thing delivering something somewhere. I looked at it, thought, "What is that thing?" But then realized it was really just a nice touch to fill out the scene. It's just an environmental detail. They didn't have to put it in there, but they did, and it's pretty thoughtful. It helps paint the world as more than just characters talking. Details such as these are abundant in all kinds of entertainment properties, but I think it's an underappreciated aspect of what makes them remarkable. I think some appreciation is due to the folks who come up with ideas like these. It's really nice to have that kind of focus on particulars in film. The little things count. The next time you watch a science fiction movie, or any movie, really, note the nuances of the surroundings and how much effort is put into creating it. It's fascinating. The second world-building example from Halo. The scene is introduced with a shot of an amputated alien arm being scanned. Was this shot necessary? Not really, but it certainly is a thoughtful touch and adds to the overall flow. A lot of production goes into creating one shot like this alone, and it's only a few seconds of screen time, all so we can feel immersed in what we are seeing. Do you agree? What examples of great world building have you seen lately? Leave a comment below. Here are more examples of great world building that might go unnoticed.
I'm sorry, no.
Maybe they didn't understand it. How are your lessons going, David?
I spent 2 years deconstructing dozens of ancient languages.
Our warriors couldn't free Arrakis from the Harkonnens. But one day, by imperial decree, they were gone.
In the scene from earlier, look at the objects in the surroundings and watch what happens in the background. Among just a few of the numerous details, we see one of the characters upstage of a station full of science tools to analyze Covenant weaponry. In the next shot, we are treated to a plethora of set details beyond the crusty 3-day-old fried chicken corpse of a Covenant soldier. Then we see people, ostensibly, going about their business through translucent paneling in the background. This scene alone is a great example of thoughtfulness and detail-oriented execution to build a convincing science lab. World building is nothing new, and may not seem like that big of a deal. Yet there are innumerable underappreciated details like this in Halo and thousands of other movies, series, and video games. They are arguably what makes the worlds we are viewing much more immersive and enjoyable. Pretty cool, isn't it? Hats off to creative teams everywhere. What other movies have exceptional world building and details? Leave a comment below, and remember to like and subscribe if you want more.